the class student. In this chapter, force, work and energy, we have studied what is force, force is a push and pull, then what is the effect of force, that also we have studied, that it can stop the moving object, it can make a rest object which is in rest moving, it can change the direction of the moving object, it can change the shape of the moving object, it can change the speed of a moving object. Then we have studied about the work, means what is work? Work is said to be done only the force applied on any object can change their position, okay, in that direction. Then only work is said to be done. Then we have a study about energy. Energy is the capacity or ability of doing work, okay. Then we have studied about different source of energy, different types of energy. First we have studied heat energy, light energy, geothermal energy, hydro energy, wind energy and many more, okay. After that, we have studied about the source of energy, from where we are getting the energy. So children, we are getting the energy from a different way, and we have divided the source of energy into two parts, renewable source of energy and non-renewable source of energy. Renewable source of energy which can be replaced in a short time, that is only renewable, that is wind energy, solar energy, these are the renewable source of energy, okay, hydro energy like this. And this another type of energy which we can't able to replace in a short time, it will take millions of time to replace, means we are finishing it but we can't get it back very soon, okay. So that is known as non-renewable source of energy, and that is coal, petroleum, these things we have learned. So this coal and petroleum, children, these are known as a fossil fuel, okay. So this coal, petroleum, what is the non-renewable source of energy? Kerosene, oil, these all are the fossil fuel. Why we are saying fossils fuel? Fossils means remnant of, means remains of dead plants and animals, that is only known as fossils, okay. It is the remains of living things which is preserved. You have heard about now the egg of the dinosaur was found there and here like this, so that is fossils only. So the fossils is the remnant of dead plants and animals, okay. So why we are saying here fuel? Because this fossil is converted into the fuel which we are using to generate a tremendous amount of energy, so we are saying it fossil fuel. So what is the definition of the fuel? Fuels that obtain from the dead remains of plants and animals. That got buried millions of years ago okay, that got buried millions of years ago under the earth. Called fossil fuel. Now children, coal is the fossil fuel which we are obtaining from the plants, and petrol are the fossil fuel which we are getting from the animals. Coals is the remnant of that wood of the plants. It buried inside the earth for millions of years, okay. And after that it converted into coal, and that we are using for a generating energy, okay. So fossil fuel, coal we are getting from the plants, and then petroleum, petroleum inside the that sea creatures, sea living things, okay, animals, they after death they buried inside the layer of the sea or ocean, and due to the pressure of the pressure of the water, which is upside, means sea water, and due to the temperature also, everything, pressure and temperature, these remnants converted into the fuel, that is petroleum, okay. And from petroleum only we are getting petrol, kerosene and many more things, okay. So this is also fossil fuel we are getting from under the sea, okay. So children, what you have understand here, that fossil fuel we are getting billions of years afterwards, okay. If today anything is buried, then it will become a fuel, means like that today any wood material, any plants, remnants buried in, under the earth, or any sea creature buried under the layer of the sea, it will convert into fuel after a millions of years only, not just now. So it will take so much time, and we are using it very fast, we are finishing it. So the time will come, after some time we will not have this fuel. So we have to use this fossil fuel wisely, and most of the electricity is generated from this coal only, okay. So children, what we have to do as a citizen, good citizen of India, we have to save electricity, save energy, okay. So when you are going out, you are leaving the room, what you have to do, you have to switch off the fan and lights, okay. Don't think I'm having so much money, I can pay electric bill, I can pay electricity bill, so I can waste. No, don't waste it, okay. If you are a good citizen of India, please save electricity, save energy, okay. And use CFL bulb instead of that old types of bulb, incandescent bulbs, okay. And climb up stairs when you are outside also, don't use lift, okay. It is better to climb stairs, because lift is also taking electricity only, it is running by the electricity only. We are using washing machine, but all time we are using washing machine, we can wash it little close by hand also, like that we can, at least we can save electricity. You can find your own way how to save electricity, okay, and be a good citizen of India. Now children, after that we will learn about the conversion of energy. So children, energy, we can't able to create, we can't able to destroy, okay. This is a very true fact, it is a fact that we can't create energy, we can't destroy energy. Only energy is converting from one form to another form, and this we will learn in our next class, how energy is converting from one form to another form. Like that, for example, this coal energy, we are destroying only, we are thinking we are destroying this coal energy, but it is converted into electric energy, okay. So this heat energy of the coal is converted into the electric energy. So we can't able to create energy, we can't able to destroy energy, only energy is converting from one form to another form, and this is the fact. So we will tomorrow, by many examples, we will learn how one form of energy is converting into the another form, and then we will learn about the machines also. So to make our work easy, we are using machine, like that washing machine, refrigerator, these are the machine only, na, mixer grinder, we are using car also, we are using to move very fast to one, from one place to another place. So these are the machine, these are the complex machine, and some are simple machine also we are using, like that knife is machine only, scissor what we are using, that is machine only. So in next class we will learn about the conversion of energy and about the different types of machine. Thank you, have a nice day.